were we? We had captured St. Petersburg from Russia and we're moving on. We had barbarians pillaging our library, those jerks. And we rebuilt the monument there. Like, I'm seriously actually tempted to just take those and go to peace until I get everything fixed, but instead of pressing my advantage is probably better, so I think I'm just gonna go with it. That was a very tempting offer, though. Actually, it's a bit of a problem going after those swordsmen. So it's a major victory. This could use like 2 rounds of healing. This could use a little bit of time healing. We'll go ahead and move that up. That now allows us to nail that. It should allow a decisive move there. Excellent. Get a knight out here. Just to drive that back, because we actually need to watch over here. Also have 2 turns till I'm gonna need to disband something, it looks like. That's not under occupation, but is it the one in amenities with warrioriness, I'm guessing. I'll make a lumber mill up there, I guess. I should probably come do some stuff over here, is the thing. Need to repair some other stuff. I mean, that'll be fine down there. Seriously, not have any growth for some reason. Well, -7 animandies. They pillaged that too, the bastards. Stuff pillaged. Probably gonna get that pillaged too here. line that's in critical condition. So. We'll see, if the knight goes and captures it, it's not the end of the world. City over there with 50, I see. Apparently has more cities someplace, though, maybe across the ocean. I'm not sure. That said, if I just kill... if I take this city, that's probably enough for now. That gives me control of, like, this whole area of the continent, you know? Oh, there's another city up there, at least. Oh man, I could have fired from that, too. How it doesn't give you a pop-up notification anymore. It did in Civ 5. It told you about that thing.
The more science intervenes in warfare, the more...
Yeah, they built just that. That, but we need the armory up to boost this stuff here. Really? Three knights and a crossbowman? Are you serious? should give me zone of control over everything here, so that does anything. And I really need to bring this up to deal with freaking barbarians that spawned, though. I held the capital for 2 turns, and it's already spawning. It's just spawned an army that's equal to like half of my freaking army. That's ridiculous. That's not what I hate this UI. Seriously. Captured by those barbarians known as from the freaking city itself. That's a decent spot. I'm not really going to give it the hill, but I should clear the marsh first, so Let's make another builder first, I suppose. How did... How did they just get all their walls back? Wasn't that at zero last turn? I guess, did they just somehow add 150 health onto it or something? I really don't know. Get another builder up first before we prepare the other stuff. Are able to right now deal, like, it's gonna take two more turns to bring the walls down again here. Once I take the city, I'm going to go to peace to try to undo the war weariness and rebuild the empire here. But I can take this city at least, then I'll accept like the two other cities it's offering or whatever. My bait worked.
Times have changed, and the-
In diplomacy, there are two kinds of problems, small ones and large ones. The small ones will go away by themselves, and the large ones, you will not be able to do anything.
Well, that's charming. really need an upgrade a ton right now, so let's gonna go ahead and go for that. Doing like science wise. 28-25, not too bad. Thirty-seven culture, we seem to have the best culture per turn.
Man is a military animal. Glories in gunpowder and loves parades.
I don't think we found a single source of nitre, did we? There's two sources down there. Hey, I think it might be time for a new city down here. Can toss it right there. Thank you. at a minimum, we want to seed that. There's nothing else. Like, shouldn't it say seed this new city? I guess we have to wait till next turn for that, or maybe I just have to keep it. That. Is that Sinovgorod that's new capital? It is. Okay. We have to go take that too. Is happier with that. Okay. Cool. I think you've got to be kidding me seems appropriate here. How is he not in the city? Can it shoot over? That it cannot. Is that considered hills? It's considered hills, so it can't attack over that in general. At the night. Okay, we'll scout over here. And more builders. Let's see what he gets from there. Oh, we have another barbarian here. Italy spawned last turn. Isn't that lovely? If I put a catapult up there, I don't think I can do anything. That's the awkward part. Hang on, it did show him going in and attacking the city, didn't it? So, what the hell? one XP short, which means we might be dead next turn, which is annoying. This one actually has an encampment, has some very nice production tiles, so I'm going to go ahead and use this. I'll give us a road between those as well. Of course, it's goddamn pillage, but the freaking scout. So it goes to the freaking river. Swordsman is rather loud. You can't attack anything from there either, are you? Are you for real? Settler in Novgorod, though, that makes a ton of sense given the circumstances. That was sarcasm. They don't seem to capture them, so whatever, but
the natural history of this archipelago is very remarkable. It seems to be a little world within itself.
Nice. So Heidelberg can work two of those at least. Happy day.
And first Hephaestus makes a great and massive shield, and he forged on the shield two noble cities.
So now we'll be able to upgrade these in time. I seriously can't just go over the freaking river and attack this guy. Thank you. is completely surrounded. And it still happens in another siege, I guess. If I put it there, I would get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That would apply to all of those. But then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wouldn't hit that, but I don't think I can do that, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's never going to reach that. I'll give up. But I get an extra production by putting it here, but I think it's worth having it reach that extra city for sure. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can't really afford to buy the tile easily, though. Horseman is as fast to build. We'll go ahead and do that then, I guess. Apologize, unfortunately Novgorod's not actually under siege right now.
If you see a castle under fog, you must walk there to meet the extraordinary dreams.
Thank you.
Where did the new barbarian show up? All the way up there.
Four characteristics of humanism are curiosity, a free mind, belief in good taste, and belief in the human race.
Am I in the industrial era? No. So the bard is considered Renaissance still. So basically giving me all of his gold. What about, I already have diamonds, so I don't need more of those, but he's giving me his gold, making peace, giving me an Iliad. He's ceding those two cities and giving him his last one. I can't really take anything more for him, so I'll go ahead and do that. Our relationships. Unknown reasons, probably the fact that, you know, we went to war. You're warmongering, occupy their cities, step to residence. I think that means we technically basically just permanently lost that worker. Yeah. Oh well, I'm actually not too bothered by it. So there's the last city of Russia. set up and ready before I start attacking America. Man, there's two Niter things up there, but I can still grab two Niter from down there. So it's all good. Biggest thing for America, honestly, is going to be the whole ship issue. So I'm probably going to buy ships and spam the gold to buy ships, spam other units. Turns to get him up there, yikes. Repairing those honestly feels like it doesn't really matter too much, to be blunt. Not actually using the faith for anything, can't even purchase. I can purchase like a missionary, but costs, like what good does those really do? I go down that person temple building, like that makes more sense too. Make a temple for pagodas. What do pagodas do? One housing, I guess? It's a bit underwhelming. So I think we're gonna go with Theater Square here. Good news, we're down to only like minus 5. Culture and science now, all of a sudden reason. And we're going to be cutting this unexpectedly short. Alright, pick up next time.